Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we're going to tackle the error 0x80300002. We couldn't install Windows in the location you chose. For a more detailed look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Let's look at the compatibility of the Windows installation. If the installation media is based on GPT, then your BIOS needs to be based on UEFI. If your bootable media is with MBR partitioning, then your BIOS needs to be set to legacy. You have two options. You can create a new bootable media device with the correct setup, or you can go into your BIOS and change the settings to reflect legacy or UEFI. To do this, press F10 on startup, go into security, then secure boot, and enable either legacy or MBR or UEFI for GPT. Save your changes and then try again. Then when you restart the installation, when you reach the screen which says where you want to install Windows, you have the option to delete format, extend, create new partitions, delete all the partitions, and then use the option to create a new partition. Recreate the bootable USB drive. There is a chance that yours is corrupt. Download a new ISO file image and then use that to make a new bootable USB drive. Try the installation again. For more helpful hints, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always uploading new content aimed at making you the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.